Okay, so here is my little tank. There's not a lot of fish in there yet, but there will be very soon. I've got the bubbler, the airstone. I had just those plants on the side, and then I added this big guy, which they really seem to like. They swim through it a lot. So that is Casper. The albino quarry. He was in the other tank, but I wanted to put a bottom feeder in here, so I moved him. There's the neon tetras. Some of these guppies are really pretty. I wonder where mine is. I have a favorite one. He must be hiding. So yeah, this one is a work in progress. It's got some little guys in there, but not as many as I would like. So that gives me an excuse to buy more fishies. Camera doesn't want to focus like I had hoped it would, because of the lights, I think. I don't know. Love these guys. Love them. There's a little yellow blowfish. A couple of them. The pink guys are in there too. So yeah, there's that for now. These are, I don't know why they're glowing. Chad and Amy and I found those on our walk today, and I cleaned them off and, you know, obviously like soaked them and all that, but yeah. Okay, the end.